Hey everybody, it's time for a Q&A video! It's on my YouTube channel a little later than I said it would be, but hey, better late than never, right? Here are the answers to all the questions I've been asked on YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter since my last video went up. Hey Josh, can you say this? No, I really can't. What do you think about Jersey Shore, the show or the place? You know what, I've never seen either, so I imagine they're not nearly as bad as I've heard? What do you think about Denmark? Would you consider visiting us? My favorite singer is Wigfield and she's from Denmark, so obviously Denmark is awesome, and yes, I'd love to visit. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? I've been asked this before, so when you're ready to be original, come on back and ask another question, okay? What's the sweetest thing you've ever done for a guy? Driven him to the airport? I'm such a romantic. How many YouTube accounts should I make to subscribe to you? Well, I've personally made about 9,000 accounts myself, so any that you add on top of that is pretty much a bonus. And I'm joking for those of you who don't get that. How do people take me seriously? Should I do my homework or watch more of your videos? For the sake of your education, I'd say you should definitely watch my videos. It's a life education. Do your homework. Have you ever been to Edmonton? I actually lived in Edmonton for a summer, which for those of you who aren't Canadian, it's the capital of the province of Alberta and it is disgustingly cold in the winter. Would you ever try to do a vlog day in the life type of video? Yeah, I guess so. If people actually want to watch that, then I'd be happy to do it, but I don't think I'd want to watch it. Ever seen any episodes of My Little Pony Friendship is Magic? To be honest, I watched about 5 minutes of one and then lost interest. What do you make of the US X Factor? I've only watched bits and pieces of a couple episodes, but it looked like it was good. What are your political views? Republican, Democrat, Independent? I'm Canadian, so none of the above. But let's just say that I love my free healthcare and the fact that I can marry a man. Josh, have you ever been attracted to younger boys? And by younger, I mean boys in their teens? I don't know if you mean when I was in my teens too or now, but this question really makes me uncomfortable, so I'm just gonna say no. And like the person who commented after you said, that's creepy just to ask. Josh, are you a Jew? All I gotta say to that is, shalom in the home, l'chaim. Has it been life-altering to know that you have a worshiper? Or do you want to take 4 steps backwards, run like hell, and call the police? Well, if by personal worshiper you just mean somebody who really enjoys my videos, then that's awesome. But if you mean personal worshiper by somebody who has candlelight vigils to my photos and wants to eat my skin so we can become one, then that's awesome too. What can you do if you're gay but you fall in love with a straight guy and he doesn't know it? The same thing you can do if you fall in love with another gay guy but he's not into you. Forget about it. Move on. Nothing's gonna happen. Form MMKP44, can you read this question, please? Yes? What did you want to become when you were a child? A purple cow. Seriously. What's your perception of gamers? They have a lot of time on their hands. Do you have an idol? If so, whom? Paris Hilton. What? How do you feel about being anally probed by aliens? Well, it depends. Are they gonna use their long, skinny alien fingers, or are they gonna use something like the ass twister? Because there's a different answer for each. Josh, will you please do a day in the life video? I know others have requested it, so will you please? Really? Okay, fine, but remember, you asked for it. What do you think about Texas? I think it has cowboys and rednecks? Yeehaw! What do you do to your teeth to make them so white? Brush them. How tall are you and what is your inseam? Almost 5'8". And I'm not really sure how tall I am. Get it? Do you have a job besides making videos on YouTube? Well, actually, besides making my own YouTube videos, I also help businesses and people figure out a plan for what they're gonna do on YouTube, or help them optimize their videos so they get more views, or even do videography of their videos that they put on YouTube. So everything I do is completely YouTube related. Do you watch My Little Pony Friendship is Magic? Oh, good grief. All right, I will watch the friggin' show already. What's one of the newest slang that you use and the one that you hate hearing? I can't really think of any slang that I really like to use, other than saying recoculous instead of ridiculous, because that's just fun. The one that actually annoys me, though, is the whole air. Put your hands up in the air, as I mentioned in a previous video. So click the thumbs up button over there. There's all the answers to all your questions. Check back next week for another comedy video. Recently I had said that I was going to try to do 2 videos a week, but I'm not really maintaining that very well. So I'm just going to stick to promising 1 video a week, and then we'll see if I can put in extras around that. And every video is going to be either a rant, a Q&A video, sketch comedy, or a parody. It's going to be comedy based regardless. So make sure you check back next week for another giggle or two. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and check out some of my other videos. Toodles!